First it was a melted wine bottle, and now we thrifted a molten one. At least that's what we think it is. We recently had a Sydney vintage trip, and this was one of our finds.
It looks like it's from another planet, especially when you look inside. It's so fun discovering unusual vintage decor. Lots of love, Josh and Matt.